I'm Ben Sparks. I wanted to talk for a minute about our mobile shred truck. Right now we're shredding voter guides. The elections are over. What do we do with all the paper afterwards? It gets shredded and then sent to a pulp mill for recycling into new paper. This is pretty high quality paper, good fiber content, nice and white. Chances are this is going to become toilet tissue on your store shelves by Christmas.